But what about the calories? Having an idea of calorie consumption is important for your fitness goals. If you want to lose weight and your calorie maintenance, which is the number of calories you need to stay the same weight, is 2,000 kilocalories and you eat 6,000 kilocalories every day, you'll probably not lose weight or body fat too quickly. On the other hand, if you're trying to build muscle and your maintenance is 2,000 calories, you need to eat significantly more in order to build lean muscle. However, the amount is obviously dependent on your speed of metabolism, current body fat levels, general lifestyle, amongst other factors. Fat has more calories per gram, 9 kilocalories, than either carbohydrate or protein, both 4 kilocalories. However, the reality is that 500 kilocalories from fat is absorbed much differently than 500 kilocalories from carbohydrate. Fat is more satiating, meaning it will leave you feeling fuller for longer, and including good quality fats that help stabilize blood sugar and hunger levels can be the key to losing body fat, building more muscle, and giving you steady energy throughout the day. Eat fat, lose fat. The take-home message is pretty simple. Eat real food. Our bodies and digestive systems are designed to eat food as near to its natural state as possible, and not the low-fat versions. Therefore, eat properly raised animals, minimally processed animal products, and wild fish. And as long as you've calculated the amount of calories you're eating, don't fear the fat that comes with them. Not all fat is created equal. One of the biggest misconceptions that I fell victim to in my early 20s was that eating fat will make you fat. I think a more accurate rephrasing would be certain fat will make you fat. The three main types of fat that are important to understand are omega-6, omega-3, and trans fatty acids.